it's your lucky day, Shamrock. I'm letting you go.
Just like that, huh? We're not done. I will hunt you and I will find you. You understand?
You don't even know who I am. But I know who you are. Green Arrow.
Chloe's gone. There's no digital record of Chloe Sullivan anywhere. It's like she never existed.
It wasn't a kidnapping. It was a trade. Trade for what?
You!
You would have been proud of her. She didn't crack. She downed a cyanide pill just to save your life. She's dead.
Chloe is gone. She faked her own death.
She was planning to go. She saw the future. She put on Dr. Fate's helmet trying to find you and said it was going to be okay.
The government captured you and the rest of the team at Carter's funeral. They hooked you all up to a major mainframe and imprisoned your mind in a virtual world. Do you trust me?
My life. We're dead.
This might help you decide.
We're facing a small army out there, Chloe. We need Clark.
I know, Oliver, but I can't make Clark believe in me.
Clark, you and Chloe have battled Luthers. You fought with demons from outer space. In the world of Clark and Chloe, this is just another day at the office.
I don't know Chloe anymore.
She has always been there for you.
Chloe and Oliver jumped off that roof because...
It really is a portal to the real world. And she can't hold it open much longer.
How'd you do it? Trust me, I mean, back then before you found out, you knew that I was lying to you, and still you looked me in the eye every day, and you trusted me.
I guess that's the true test of believing in someone, knowing that their lies are there to protect you.
You never give up.
And I never will. You know I'll always be here for you. You know that, right?
I do. Did the helmet, say anything about how I'd be sitting alone listening to old voicemails just to hear your voice?
Oliver, I didn't reach out to you because I didn't trust myself. I knew that if I looked into your eyes or felt your breath on my cheek, there is no way I would have walked out that front door. And there hasn't been a day that's gone by that I haven't dreamed about the time when I would walk through it again. I have been so many things over the years. Doe-eyed sleuth, intrepid reporter, watchtower, and then I erased it all.
No matter what happens, I know who you are.
And that's why I have never questioned the love I feel for you.
You're the strongest person that I know when you're fighting for the rest of us. Don't lose that now when you need it the most.
You know, in every epic tale, there's always one person who believes in the hero first. Someone who helps inspire them to greatness. I've been thinking that's my true calling. Finding heroes and helping them realize their true potential beyond the reach of Watchtower.
I always knew that you were destined for big things, Chloe.
See you in the funny pages.
Hey! You're leaving again, right? I don't know what you're thinking, but I hope it's not taking a run off without your husband. I know I'm
finding Growing up, I never really had much of a mother figure to look up to. Until I met you. You really taught me what it meant to take care of the people that I love. And as Clark's oldest friend, I can't think of anyone better to watch over him.
Read again, please.
There will always be more adventures for another day.